Hi there folks, Scott here, and can you believe it's been 10 years since Portal first came out? And with that in mind, I thought it was worth taking a look at such an innovative, important and interesting game, because otherwise I would have told you that just to make you feel old. I feel old. You see, for the most part, games don't innovate, they iterate. Maybe they're another entry in a long-running franchise, or maybe they take an idea from one game and try and put their own spin on it, but it's tiny little incremental developments. Portal was utterly unique. Even as recently as 10 years ago, physics in games mostly meant less shite ways for dead people to fall over. Portal, however, took physics concepts such as portals and momentum and made you use them to solve problems in a way which had never been seen before and has rarely been seen since, except obviously in the sequel. That on its own would be enough to make Portal an incredibly special game, but you forget, it's also incredibly well written. And aside from point and click adventures, plot, scripting, characterization doesn't usually factor into puzzle games. I mean, nobody played Lemmings for the plot, but yet Portal, this small, short puzzle game, does plot, dialogue and characterization better than God knows how many huge narrative-driven games do.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart.
It's not often that a game like Portal comes along, something that's so different and innovative and new. So if you've got a few spare hours this week, give it a shot. Anyway, those are just my thoughts. Let me know yours in the comments below. As always, tell all your pals about this video. And I'll see you next week.